under the spell of the angel's sound, the voice that called me in another life. Now I can hear.